Hi, my name is John Chambliss, and I'm part of Tuscarora Shepherds. Tuscarora Shepherds has been in business since 1993, and we are a nonprofit organization that strictly works with charity in Seminole County. Tuscarora Shepherds gives individual assistance, emergency food, emergency living. And then we have a branch called Friday Afternoon Food Bank, which meets second and fourth Fridays, and we furnish food to approximately 350 families every time we meet. And we meet at Tuscarora United Methodist Church. And then we have the Red Bag program that is actually a Seminole school program. And this is to help stock the food pantries in the school to feed kids who don't get enough food at home. There's over 1,800 homeless children going to school in Seminole County. At least half of them, or even more, are in elementary school. Some of these kids don't get any food to keep them going from Friday when they leave school until they get back on Monday morning. So the teachers have a backpack program. Each school has a food pantry, and we help stock those pantries. There's three things. Donations are needed. We've got all kinds of information, and we'll get to the Chamber of Commerce, and we'd be happy to talk to anybody about this.